As a professional frugivore, I'm sharing with you some of my tips and tricks on how to prep and eat mangoes on the beach. You're going to need beach towels as pillows, yoga mats for a comfy seat, tray, sharp knife, and paper towel.
Hello, Cocos.
How you say thank you in Polish? Dziękuję. Bon appétit.
How is your mango?
Delicious. So fresh.
We would like to grab some mango.
Right, but we want a soft one.
They're all hard right now.
Right,
yeah. Soft about 4 more days.
Oh, so we do it anyway.
Yeah.
What is it?
Passion fruit.
Oh, this is a passion fruit?
Yes.
We want a passion fruit.
I've never had them.
Is it ripe? But it's not organic. Oh, it's California. Yeah. Do you want to try passion fruit?
They probably will ripen faster in our car, but it's still not going to be ripe for a while.
No avocados?
Do you want avocados? We have avocados.
Yeah, we do. Right.
Just going to have extra, you know, food in a car where we don't
have. Okay, that's not good then. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.